When a new batch is created, there are several settings available to customize the workflow for the items you plan to list. The minimum price and maximum price tools are among those custom settings. By selecting Do Not Capture from the menu, the minimum price and maximum price fields will not be included on the list page at all. Select Send to Amazon to enter your min price and max prices while listing in InventoryLab. The amounts will be transmitted to Amazon later in the workflow, in addition to being saved in InventoryLab. Select Save to InventoryLab to enter min and max prices, and instead of transmitting them to Amazon, they'll be saved and remain in InventoryLab only. With either the Send to Amazon or Save to InventoryLab option selected, the minimum price and maximum price tools will be available on the list page. There are three ways to enter minimum and maximum prices. Enter them manually, or automate the process a bit more with the auto price rules. Finally, if you've set an auto price rule based on the list price, updating the ROI percentage will automatically adjust the minimum, maximum, and list price amounts. Entering a min and max price isn't required when listing products in a batch with the tool turned on. But if at any time you find you'd rather not have the min and max tools displayed on the list page, click the hamburger icon next to the batch name, select Edit, update your batch setting to Do Not Capture, and click Save.